Boys, you're dealing with the devil, and you got burnt, made a gamble. Easy to forget, but life is fragile. But I know your first instinct's to scramble. But listen to me ramble for a minute. Maybe I can help you find a handle on the situation. Maybe you can travel to these other lands and battle when the devils they've been rattled. Trample ample horses in their own keep. Going 30 smokes deep. Cuphead, turn into the boogeyman and no sleep. For my adversary, the alternative, beware is scary. You'll lose that little cuphead, and your good is buried. I'm a man of my word, do this, and I'll send you on your merry way. Only got two choices anyway, so make it. Otherwise I'll turn you into bacon. This is Satan that you're dealing with. My threats are never faking, never faking anything I say. So do we have a deal, or we do? Well, I guess I won't have to make you thrill.
Hey, Cuphead.
Yes, book man.
Why we roll the bones with Beelzebub?
Hot damn.
We can make a plan, roam around the land, do the devil's dirty work instead.
So what's the point of even hiking and doing the devil's bidding? But you have a valid observation. We can die or take a small vacation and take our chances against the vibe of different races and different species and sizes, and see you rise as victorious. Not fighting for glory, but man is glorious. Who thought a couple of cups could be labeled battle warriors? Carrots or potatoes, they're all getting halos. So if you are a boss, my suggestion is you lay low. So we have a deal, I'm ready to sign on the dotted lines. I don't wanna die, I'd be giving up if I don't try. Mugman, let's go. Conquering the land, all in the name of freedom.
Hey, Cuphead.
Yes, book man.
Why we roll the bones with Beelzebub?
Hot damn.
We can make a plan, roam around the land, do the devil's dirty work instead.
Everybody, it's Daddy Fat Snaps. Remember, you can always listen to my music on the go using Spotify. I'll constantly be uploading to here and iTunes, so make sure that you follow me. Thank you so much for the love, everybody, and yeah, have a good one.
with the devil, a lesson that I learned while killing Dennett, so I rebelled. He descended, made him cry, and would settle, saying goodbye to that darn devil in the street.